The sole purpose of the transmission dynamometer, more commonly known as the Dyno, is to test the remanufactured transmission prior to shipping from the factory. The Dyno simulates the settings of a vehicle to test all forward and reverse engagements, evaluate all valve body functions, and check the transmission for proper pressures, shift timing, and shift feel. The Dyno also monitors operation of the transmission at various road speeds and tests for torque converter clutch engagement and disengagement. Once the transmission is mounted to the Dyno, the transmission is filled with the proper transmission fluid. The fluid goes through two filtration systems prior to entering the transmission. The transmission is run through the Dyno at various road speeds to ensure proper operation. Once the Dyno test of the remanufactured transmission is complete, the fluid is removed from the transmission and run through 20 micron filters in order to check for contaminants in the fluid. When the remanufactured transmission has passed all of the various Dyno tests, it is ready for shipment to you. When you receive your transmission, you could be confident that your unit is working properly and is ready to be installed in your vehicle.